match between Mitchell Prezeres and Shavkat Rakhmonov is slated. Mitchell Prezeres returning Trattori, returning after suspension, 26-3 is his score. 5'6", 67 inches is his reach, fighting out of Belém Pará, Brazil. And he scored back-to-back wins over some great names. This guy, Mitchell Prezeres, is a real vet of this sport. He lost to Paulo Thiago, Kevin Lee, and Ismail Nordiev, and he was able to defeat some really, really big names. For example, Jesse Ronson, Mayer Bektesumo, Valmir Lazaro, J.C. Cottrell, Gilbert Burns, Josh Berkman, Mats Brunel, Dez Green, Zach Cummins, Bartosz Fabinski. He choked out even the greatest submission artists like Mats Brunel, Bartosz Fabinski. I mean, Josh Berkman, that deserves such a huge level of respect. This guy is a great submission artist, but he also knows to strike. Shavkat Nomad Rakhmonov, riding on a score of 13-0. Shavkat Rakhmonov is 6'1", 77 inches is his reach, and he is a combat sambo fighter who fights out of Kazakhstan. He is going to have massive reach advantage over Mitchell Prezeres. The guy outworked, the guy choked out Alex Oliveira at his debut. Prior to that, he stopped Thiago Varejao, Daniel Prikaza, Rinat Sekbaev, Fire Donadilov, choked out Levan Solodovnik, and many others at M1. He's the former M1 champion. So, I still think Prezeres is better on the ground, but I give clinch advantage, striking advantage, and all other kinds of advantages to Shavkat Rakhmonov. Plus, when it comes to cardio, Prezeres is good, but I see Shavkat Rakhmonov as slightly weaker, but physically better fighter. So, but I mean, fighter with better cardio. So I am going to give slight advantage to Shavkat Rakhmonov, but never count out Mitchell Prezeres. He defeated Gilbert Burns. So if Rakhmonov wins this one, we might see him in the top of the division.